John.
Hello.
You right?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Are you John Spragg?
Yes. Yeah, that's right. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
I saw your photos on your Facebook photos.
Oh, oh wow. Yeah.
Access for all fun way as possible. Wake from Great Western Railway and Network Rail are committed to creating fully accessible stations, and I'm really pleased that Chippenham can now be added to this list. I'm also delighted to be able to invite Mark Langman, recently appointed as the new Route Managing Director for Western for Network Rail, to say a few words.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's really good to be with you. And Martin's right, I am newly appointed as the Route Managing Director for Network Rail here in Western. I'm absolutely delighted to be here and welcome you all here today to the opening of this magnificent looking footbridge up at Middlesbrough. So it's really good to be here and talk about investment in the railway more generally, because I think it's fair to say that the railways in Britain are the fastest growing in Europe. In fact, it's proven, it's not just fair to say. We've got more passengers travelling on more trains and making more journeys than they ever had, certainly since the demobilisation of the First World War. So investment in the railways is absolutely essential. And we're starting to see that. Schemes like this, accessibility, improving the legacy that was left by our ancestors. Victorian times, they built as a great product. Brunel, absolutely associated with the Great Western Railway, built as an infrastructure. But what they didn't consider in Victorian times was accessibility for all along the way. But we've got there, and what an amazing product we've got. So thanks to all of those. What I'll do now is hand back to Martin, who's going to introduce Michelle, and we can look forward to the ribbon cutting. Thanks, everyone.
Okay, thank you for that, Mark. I'd now like to ask Michelle Donelan, MP for Chippenham, and a regular rail user, to say a few words before she officially declares the bridge and the lift open.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I'd just first of all like to say thank you to everybody who made it, but most importantly, thank you to everybody who campaigned for it and the community-led group that pushed and pushed and pushed so that we can get this access for all. It's a fantastic asset for Chippenham to have, for people coming in and out of our brilliant town. It's not just going to help those that are disabled, it's also going to help mothers with young children, people with heavy luggage. I know it's going to transform my own life, but I've known everybody else's, and it's been long overdue, so it is a really great asset for our town. So well done again to everybody involved, and thank you everybody for coming. It might be a bit blowy, but I do think this is quite monumental in Chippenham's history. We have a fantastic, vibrant town. We want to welcome businesses in, employees in, visitors in, and everything that we can do that is a great asset. And today we can see that the government is investing in our rail, does appreciate the importance of infrastructure, as do our local people.